What is up, everyone? Multi Apples here bringing you another video. I'm just. Can I skip this? No, I cannot. Hold A for skip. Anyway, I'm over here bringing you another video of Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered. And. Do we have to go through here or not? How do we get in? I'm currently debating on whether I should actually just record this without my voice or just actually just continue this with my voice because I kind of want to hear the gameplay, but I kind of want to talk while doing a let's play. So I wonder where we're gonna go next. I've never done the original Call of Duty campaign. I have to move, but you know, thanks to my teammates, then I got most of them actually. Yeah, the USP 45 isn't really that good of a gun, I think. I mean, it's it'll be like equivalent to a starter pistol in zombies. But you never know. Yeah, guys, I have to go through as well, thanks. So great, I have to lead my team. Just what I need. Okay, so why was he taking so long to just open the freaking door? Another checkpoint reached, which is good. Okay, I need y'all real I really need y'all to move. We're going a little too slow for me to complete the in terms of completing this mission the way as fast as I want. So far, so good. Where is my teammates? They're over there. Just throw the grenade, which did nothing. There supposed to be one over here? Nope, he was behind me. Never mind. Gosh dang it! Can my teammates help me for once? Now watch out for that grenade. We have another checkpoint reached. So I had to throw that grenade. Oh my gosh, can my teammates help me for once? I died. Wow. Have terrible teammates. Then again, this is a Call of Duty campaign, so my teammates are criminally known not to help me in any way whatsoever. Then again, these guys can't stay still for 1 second. And they I took out the guys there, think. Nope, no, I did not. Dang it. We're actually doing pretty well now. Oh, never mind, that was a teammate, my bad. See, I think we have to go up here. Oh, other side. Never mind. My fault. So where exactly are we going? Oh! Okay, so we have to get something, I'm guessing on the ship, and then we have to... Hang in my mic, I'm not sure if y'all can hear me. We have to get something on the ship. And then, of course, they would just leave us behind and attack us while we're on the ship. I think they're British. I'm not sure yet. Are you kidding me? Dang it, so we have Gaz. What kind of name was Gaz and Soap? I have no idea what's going on, to be honest. There's no audio. I think what I'm gonna do is start the next video. I'm gonna go ahead and go to, I'm gonna go ahead and move to the game audio instead of my audio. Because really I have no idea what's going on, so I really need to hear what's going on. So yeah. Oh, so we were, attacked. I think I'm gonna end it here, y'all, solely because of the fact that I still have to record for... I'm uploading this on Tuesday. I still have to record for Wednesday and Thursday, so... What I may do is I'm just gonna... end it here. So hope y'all have a good one. Stay safe. God bless. Peace out. And I'll see y'all next time. Have a good one.